Well, I think scientists come in all shapes and sizes, and there's no reason why girls, just as much as boys or any other gender identity, shouldn't study science. Science is an opportunity to answer the questions that may be really perking people's curiosity and interest. And there are many different ways of doing science, right through from people working in a lab with chemicals or with microscopes, right through to people asking people questions about how they feel or think or understand the world.